What is up, YouTube? Total Gaming here, and today I'm playing My Summer Car. This is gonna be a new series on the channel since I've been wanting to do this for a little bit. Let's get right into it. My Summer Car is an indie game, kind of new. It's got released 2016 December, I think I want to say. So let's get into it. I'm gonna be quiet for this bit. Pretty much all it says. That's about it. Just me being born. Rural city that I've been born in because, I mean, there's nothing, just a street I saw right now. So, you know, pretty rural, if you ask me. Oh, God. Okay, so we are in a house, I think. Correct. Yeah, we're in a house. I don't know whose house it is. I think it might be our parents, because... fix your dad's old car. Your uncle's blue van can be loaned. You're with your mom and dad. Don't drink alcohol. Okay, yeah, you know what? Screw you. it's kind of mean, but, let's see. Don't drink alcohol. We will get back when we come aboard. Uncle's blue van can be loaned. Where is the van? Oh, never mind. It's over there. Okay, cool. Let me go get this food. Let's go put the food over here. And like right here, and like this, because this is what you do in America. Except this is Finland, so I can't say it's what you do in America. It's what you do in Finland. Pow! See, that's exactly what you do. Awesome. Oh, what the fuck? Like a dude just teleported. He's like, what the? You know, and we're not even gonna drive apparently. He just teleported on top of the vehicle. On top of the van. Let's go start. Actually, wait. Let it heat up. Beer won't heat it. Shut up real quick. Boom. Park that over there. Is it heated up now? How do I know if it heats up? Taking too long. What the fuck? That takes too long. Okay, let me go make the car controls. That's too much. That's good. That's good right there. Okay, let's go and piss really quick because we need to pee now. Let's go drink our own piss because that's what we're doing, I think. I have another beer. Oh, we drive, and I think we're drunk. look at the floor. What the hell is with the floor? It has to be. Okay, it was a glitch. It's a glitch. Either that or the trees are shining through. See if we can get out. Let's see if we can get out of the shadow that is engulfing us with a glitch. Holy crap, I'm drunk. Okay. My dude's driving like a drunk man. This is very much appreciated in Finland, I think. Okay. this is how you drive in Finland. Drunk drinking. Not in America, but Finland, yes. Drinking your heart out. And your dude sways the fuck out of my own luck, so if you're driving drunk in Finland, just watch out and don't have a bladder explosion. Is that a... Everybody else here is that, right? The saw? Or is that just outside my house and there's like a killer clown or something? Like, oh my god, that's so scary. To be honest, I think that killer clown thing that people do is dumb. Like, why? Who dresses up in the right man? Mine is as a clown, just to scare people. Like, Halloween, okay, yeah, Halloween, you do that. You scare people. In the middle of, like, nighttime, and, like, why? Just, are you being a dick? Like, why would you want to be a dick? That's kind of fucked up, isn't it? Oh shit, our beer's messed out. Okay, cool. Go pee again. Tastes fresh. Wouldn't it be nice if we could pee in our... No. So I'm not gonna turn the radio on because I have music that's imported, I think. So we're not gonna turn the radio on.
Talouden ruoka- ja päivittäistavaran tarpeet teille tarjoaa Teemon kauppa. Talivisan tien varrella. Tervetuloa kokemaan läheltä ja kaukaa sekä rovasti että turisti.
Tarvinko sonnisi lypsyä tai lampaasi törintää? Lomittaja Erkki Örmäs Hakkanen on palveluksessanne 40 vuoden kokemuksella. Liuskat kädet ja raaka työ. Erkki Örmäs vaikeudet lyö.
Tätä kekkaa en voi jättää väliin. Nivalan tuisulassa 15. heinäkuuta. E-tyypein DJ Bobo, Captain Jack. Lämmittelijänä alivieskan oma poika Rauski. Varaa nopeasti valituskamerasta 0700-5234-523. Tuisulassa nähdään.
Alivieskan ufokontaktihenkilöiden yhteistyöryhmä on perustanut viimein yhdistyksen. Oletko tullut ukojen sieppaamaksi? Tai nähnyt ukoista pelottavia unia? Olipa kokemuksesi millainen tahansa, voit Alivieskan ufokontaktit ry:n kautta jakaa kokemuksia kaltaistesi kanssa. Ota yhteyttä meihin soittamalla numeroon 245-283 tai lähettämällä yhteystietosi meille postitse osoitteeseen Alivieskan ufokontaktit ry, toimistan huja 4. 92500 Alivieska.
Onko karmaosastossa? Vaippaako häpytäin? Ei hätää, osta
puhutuksi
häpytäin. Tilaa heti numerosta 0700-525-625. Kuvisi häpytäinen puhistaja.
Poliisi, häpytäin Beck.
TV:stä tuttu kauniita rohkeat jäätelö nyt kaupoissa. Makuina suklaamokko ja cheesecake Amerikan tyyliin. Aa, fantastisen hyvää. Tästä Ritkekin tykkää.
Alivieskan ufokontaktihenkilöiden yhteistyöryhmä on perustanut viimein yhdistyksen. Oletko tullut ukojen sieppaamaksi? Tai nähnyt ukoista pelottavia unia? Olipa kokemuksesi millainen tahansa, voit Alivieskan ufokontaktit ry:n kautta jakaa kokemuksia kaltaistesi kanssa. Ota yhteyttä meihin soittamalla numeroon 245-283 tai lähettämällä yhteystietosi meille postitse osoitteeseen Alivieskan ufokontaktit ry, toimistan kuja 492500 Alivieska. Alivieskan ufokontaktihenkilöiden yhteistyöryhmä on perustanut viimein yhdistyksen. Oletko tullut ukojen sieppaamaksi? Tai nähnyt ukoista pelottavia unia? Olipa kokemuksesi millainen tahansa, voit Alivieskan ufokontaktit ry:n kautta jakaa kokemuksia kaltaistesi kanssa. Ota yhteyttä meihin soittamalla numeroon 245-283. tai lähettämällä yhteystietosi meille postitse osoitteeseen Alivieskan ufokontaktit ry toimistankoja 4-92500 Alivieska.
TV:stä tuttu kauniit ja rohkeat jäätelö nyt kaupoissa. Makuina suklaamokkeen cheesecake Amerikan tyyliin.
I think he says America on Newly or something. That's what it sounds like. I just thought of that.
Oli Vieskan salainen vuosikokous ensi sunnuntaina. Asialistalla muun muassa uusien jäsenten initiaatioriittejä ja kultaisia suunnittelen puristuksia. Ensi sunnuntaina tutussa paikassa. Älä kerro kenellekään.
Jyynnikö päätä ja vaivaako armoton kankkunen? Ei hätää. Ilokaasu Ojutkangas on avannut uuden klinikan Ouluun. Enää ei tarvitse matkustaa Helsinkiin asti, vaan apu löytyy Oulun upouudesta klinikasta, jossa ammattitaitoinen henkilökuntamme hoitavat suuremmatkin kakkoset alta aikayksikön. Tule Ojutkankaan klinikalle Ouluun. Iloinen mieli Ilokaasulla. Ojutkangas.
Who's that? What are you?
Tarviiko sannisi lypsyä tai lampaasi törintää? Lomittaja Ernst Armas Hakkanen on palveluksessanne 40 vuoden kokemuksella. Liuskat
kädet ja because we killed someone, we can't have the cops knowing about it. Come on. Get in the car. Okay, I got an idea. Cops cannot know about this. Okay. Cops cannot know about this. If TMO sees this, we're screwed. Cops may not know. Finland strength, buddy boys. I want to know who that guy was. Is he like the new thing in the... Because I'm using a thing called... I'm not using a mod or anything. I'm using the beta testing, right? I think he's the Wanderer. That got added to the game recently. So that's pretty cool. I killed a dude though, I mean. Hopefully no one sees that.
Tarviiko sannisi lypsyä tai lampaasi törintää? Lomittaja Erkki Armas Hakkanen on palveluksessanne 40 vuoden kokemuksella. Liuskat kädet ja raaka työ. Erkki Armas vaikeudet työ.
And we made it. Amazing. Let's just move this dude really quick. Grab him by the thigh.
Soitamme suosikkikappaleitasi ympäri vuorokauden, joka päivä, koko viikon, vuosikaudet.
Okay, we're good now. Hi, TMO.
Ehto möllykkä tää sinullekin.
Ensi sunnuntaina. Asialistalla muun muassa uusien jäsenten initiaatioriittejä ja kultaisia suihkeiden puristuksia. Ensi sunnuntaina tutussa paikassa. Älä kerro kenellekään.
Ootko sinä kuunnellut sitä kahjo-ohjelmata tuolta radiosta?
No, I haven't listened to the radio recently, have you?
Ihan Jonni
Jodama-lehti ukoon
pöyttäminen siellä, koska...
Cool.
Muista syyvä, ettei tule nälääkä, mutta se nälääkä tulloo syystä.
Yeah, good for you.
Kiitoksia, ei tarvitse tulla
uudelleen.
You better not tell him, buddy. When you wake up, buddy boy. You do me be pissed. Jeez, I didn't even mean to kill him, but okay. I mean, I kind of meant to hit him, but I didn't know I'd kill him. If he's dead, I hear snoring, so I guess he's not dead though. That's a good thing. But it was cool though. Pretty funny. Because he just fell over completely. Shut the radio off, too annoying. Go and get some gas really quick. Don't have to shut the gas thing off, but okay. Because the game works like that apparently. Actually, do we blow up if we do that? Hope not. Pretty funny though. No, apparently you don't. I guess they'll just use gas that you just bought though. So, I guess he wouldn't want it on. I don't know, because I'm in this game. If you put, like, if the car's on fire and then you put, like, a jerry tank or a jerry can on it, it blows up more. So I don't know how it works in this game. What's with the fucking light, though? Seriously. What? Wait, what? What? We have another person to kill. Where is he at? They're a disgrace to the Finnish culture. Where are you at, buddy? Dying today. These guys are fat. Is he awake or something? Jesus, he's making like the weirdest sounds ever. I mean, we have friends now though. In game. Oh shit. He still fell. Still fell. Come on, you fat pig. Like, he's not getting in, bro. Get in there with your buddy. Don't wander, stupid monkeys. Fucking wandering and shit. We now have killed two people. I mean, just knocked them out. I don't know if they're knocked out or not, but whatever they are. Just say they're knocked out, I guess. I'm gonna go pay TMO for the money I owe him. I thought I saw another wandering person. So I was about to go into. As long as Siamo doesn't hear this, we're good. I don't have anybody in my back of my car. What are you talking about? No, I don't have anybody, dude. No, I wouldn't kill anybody. No, what are you talking about? What is he saying? Let's see. No, fuck you, bro. Okay, well, what we're gonna do is go left, because when we go left, there's most likely gonna be cops. Right, going right. So if there's no cops going left, we should be fine. Which is what I'm hoping for, since I have, like, dead people in the back of my car, my van, you know? And I definitely would not have enough money to pay off a ticket, so I'd be pretty screwed. And what sucks is after we save, these guys are gonna be gone. Poor soul. Yes, no cops, awesome. That is amazing, because now there's going to be no cops for the rest of the way. Freaking awesome, dude. No cops, we're not getting arrested today. That's just great. I wonder why these guys are wandering though. I mean, like, what do you need? Like, why would you just be in the middle of the road? Like, well, the one dude was in the middle of the road, the one dude was to the right of TMO's shop, so I'm kind of confused as to how they were just there. Hope you guys are enjoying the new FNAF series I'm starting to do. I'm going to do all of the games, Sister Location. I'm trying to get FNAF World, like a pig version of it, because I don't think you can download it anymore. So I'm trying to get all the FNAF games, and then I'm gonna do that into a series completely. And then I hope you guys enjoyed this series, because My Simple Car is awesome. And if you guys like this, I'll maybe do some tips and tricks, possibly. And stuff like that you can do. My Simple Car. Almost about to pull into the place where we park usually, so before we go to the house though, I want to do something so these guys don't get me caught and in jail. You know what? We won't dump them. I was gonna say we should dump them. But we're not that mean. Could dump them, but then again, what would be the point of that? So I'm not gonna do that. Thank you. make sure there's no trains or anything coming. Because if we die, these guys respawn to where they usually spawn anyway, and I don't want to lose them. They're funny looking, so, I mean, you know, why not? Why would I want to lose them? Guys, I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, I was about to say, what the fuck is that? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, punch that like button and slap that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just...